I love the family. I wish I was part of the family, honestly. But it just shows the value of what it means to put value on something that's tangible or something that's emotional. And sometimes we forget the important things in life are love and family and not necessarily wealth and accolade and materialistic things. And I think that Blue Beetle is struggling with that, where he wants a better life for himself. But he also has a wonderful life already that he comes from. So it's a great juxtaposition of a superhero and what lives in all of us as people, as humans. It's that struggle that we go through every day. He represents all of us. I think the essence of this movie, the message at the end of the day, is that you're your own hero. In whatever state of life you are in, if you have unfortunate circumstances, if you come from humble beginnings, if you come from wealth, you are your own hero. You can choose the assets in front of you to do good, to make good, and to pass that goodness across. Or you make the choice to use anything at your disposal to make the right or wrong choice. So it's up to you to be a hero or the villain in your own story. I think the kind of action that you can expect and the kind of action that we got the chance to see just from filming is just top notch, high adrenaline, high octane, like just it just has a crackle to it, you know, just the movement and the cars just smashing into it and the sparks in the lab and things exploding. It just gets your heart race going and your heart pumping. So it's really exciting. And I'm really excited to see it because I haven't seen it yet. You know, I think Blue Beetle can stand shoulder to shoulder with other superheroes because he is at that level. You know, he has the formula that makes a superhero, leads with heart, has the best intentions, is a badass. You know, can I say badass? it just has all what you need in a superhero, what we want. You know, it's aspirational hero dreaming, if you will. It's what you want your heroes to be.